as y'all watching, he's not on right now. No Jamie. I kind of want to see what progress he's made so far. This is the armor I found with all that diamond I found. There was a lot of fucking diamond down that chest. A lot I had to cut out because, you know, confidence from my cousin was saying, well, inappropriate shit. And more importantly, shit, you know, he wasn't not supposed to say. Since I'm in here by myself. I might continue in the cave. There. Yeah, I did forgot to tell y'all this. Let's see. Kind of want to make another level so I could put some more chests up here. Before I do that, I'm going to test something out. Let's see, and gotta make some more pickaxes. Yeah, like this. The time this was recorded, I know I've been making that mistake a lot, so the time this was recorded, according to this, is November the 25th. 2017. Just wanna let y'all know that. Anybody in the future sees this video, want y'all know, cause you know, if I say something that seems a little outdated, that means this may be this video may not be uploaded, or like maybe upward to like maybe a month from now. Been taking breaks to like, keep that from happening, you know. Jamie ain't here right now. He might be there sleeping. He may come on later. I might edit that in. If he just comes on, that means I just spliced the freaking video. I stopped it and restarted. About to show you something else. Stand back. Safety first, remember? Make sure there's no lava on there. There we go. Okay, we got our redstone. Alright. I'm doing this for Jamie. I mean, he does a lot in this map, but it's only fair that I help him out. And speaking of that, off this Minecraft thing, y'all fellas, I'm gonna have to say, why is it, and I hear lava, why is it that people on Black Friday are full fucking incompetent? Why is it that every time I look at the news, I say there's somebody getting trampled or ran the fuck over by the bunch of idiots? Y'all seen it on my last rant. My last rant, the Black Friday rant, part two. My last one, dang. The first one I made was 6 years ago? Fucking hell. I've been sleeping on this thing. And back then, I didn't have the recording software. And let's just say I was lazier back then. I figured the easiest way to do it is do everything on the fly. And while I still kind of do that, I'm just smarter about it now than I was back then. Remember all those fucking motherfucker rants I made on them? On a troll? Well, now that I look at it, I did kind of overkill when it came to doing the rants on this guy. That's just saying, man. The way it worked is, I just start recording and go. Bunch of profanity and all that shit, you know. Even though I still use profanity now, just now. Try to kick in consideration of if y'all can hear me or not, or understand what I'm saying. This is part 11. Here, so you know, the fucking lava will provide as light. This is my little cubby hole here. Might even turn this into another storage room. I want to turn this into something nice. I can't wait to turn these into glowstones. It's gonna look pretty. And this is also, you know what I'm planning? Because I've been budget been a little tight lately. I'm try to change out this resource pack, just make it a different pack. I want the city pack. Problem is, I don't have the money for it. It's not like, it's essentially charged me for a mod, basically. Now I'm thinking, how do I change this? Matter of fact, this is the most house I want to do. Here we go. Oh, there it is. Trying to get out, trying to get in. Think you can run. Off my prop. That's why I like that lift there. Keep everything the fuck out. And the reason why I'm saving this, I want to enchant this to the best, you know, to the best effects. Hey, mind, Jamie may be calling out the phone now. But until then, I'm going to keep talking, and we're going to do some fucking digging. I want to at least give him a chest pull. And like I said, in my last week, I put down the description, but at the same time, there's a reason why I cut down a large portion of that video out. Cousin said something really stupid. Something that didn't make any goddamn sense. Had to cut it out. It was kind of inappropriate and embarrassing. He said something he really shouldn't have. So that's why that got cut out. Because we couldn't have that leaking out now, can we? I love my cousin. He does say stupid shit sometimes. Near the bedrock, as you can see. And if you... A little tour for y'all fellas that have... Just now joining us. There's the lava sound. Last week... I walked in here. I don't want to do it again. And this is Jamie. You go up here. It leads to Jamie's dungeon. And he's been working. And he told me not to. And this. He told me not to leave this alone. So I just glassed it off. You can still see it. It provides a light. But you have to break that glass to get in. Oh yeah. Fucking slacker for not putting the torch in here. What in the fuck was I thinking? Let's try something that spawned in there. Yep, I'm a fucking slacker for not putting these fucking torches in there. Okay. We're gonna keep digging. Back to the Future reference, fellas. Know how you used to call Marty McFly slacker? Nobody else is on. Let's get Jamie some more stone. Because, like I said, we're going to make this big ass factory. And knowing Jamie, this thing is going to be fucking huge. Fortune pickaxe. Here we go. That fortune pickaxe fucking rapes. Reason why I did like this is because I feel like I need more redstone. Feel like we're gonna need that later. I can't wait. I might actually build that stadium I built back in my one of my crib maps. Only thing is, it's gonna be a standard stadium. It ain't gonna be crusted in the front seat. It's gonna be crusted in fucking gold and diamond. Now that's what I'm talking about. Look at that. There we go. How many? Good God, yeah. I'm glad I used a fortune. Minecraft videos. We got time for like maybe once a week. Alright. The reason why I stopped like that, because I wanted it to be, because I edited something out. Yeah, I gotta be careful here. Go. Torches. Here we go. Might make that into a shaft one day. Oh, that goes into Jamie's. Getting dark. I can tell that it's dark out. Hate it when that happens. Okay. Deviating course then, for now. This is kind of playing wild, Jamie. Okay. show y'all this up here today. Hopefully he doesn't have it blocked off. Going up. Going Jamie. This area's pretty goddamn safe. Sewer system. Yeah, the block wall, so I can't go that way. Wow. Fucking hell. I gotta go back out where I came. And I like how he cut this whole area out. Now, Jamie. Christ. Chandler's place again. This may be a short one. Yeah, this got my whole rollies. Once this gets filled up. More to go. I mean, we need a lot. Then again, that might be enough to make the cobblestone factory. This video may not be uploaded until, I believe, the 4th of December. Daytime. What in the fuck is going on here? Oh, okay. About to say. I do not remember doing that shit. There we go. I do not remember doing that shit. Maybe I did. I gotta check the video so I just see what I was doing. I'm gonna do this. Let's see. Make it look nicer in here. It's about time I hook this joint up here. There should be enough light here. Well, out here, it's the only downside to fucking glass panes. Get some of those pumpkins from Jamie too. Couple of jack-o'-lanterns and put them up there. And let's continue what I was going to say last week before Dwan said that fuck shit. Because when I look up here, clouds in the way. You know what I don't see? Borders. That's what I don't see. See borders. Beautiful. Hey, look at his house. He hooked that joint up. I don't know if y'all saw it last week, but he hooked that up. This one ain't gonna be too long. Everybody's busy. Take y'all for a tour. Just to see the progress of everything. And compare it to the first video. Well, first video is a tour of our last map, but yeah. This is everything Jamie's been doing. They putting his work into. Me, I'm too busy working. Look at that. He says it's gonna make this bigger too. Look at all these sheep.
multicolored.
That's the beauty of having multiple colors here. Enderman over there. Gotta be careful. Can't go in the sunlight, can you, motherfucker? Hurt my line of sight, motherfucker. Jesus, what are you doing, asshole? I do not feel like fighting right now. Hey, where did the scissors say to the cows, to the sheep's fur? Snip! Where are you going? Where are you going? There we go. Your floor's on fire. Where is this lava coming from? It looks that way. Thank you. you. Buy it cheap. Yeah, because I want to do a few things. Okay, let's think. How do I want to do this? I always hate it about fucking inventory. Why can't they just give you a fucking backpack? This is the first level. Can't put that there. Apparently. Fuck it. Alright. Let's see. Purple, all right. I want that to be green, be lime. For floor, definitely be blue. Yeah, I know what I'm about to do, right? You'll be like that? Fine.